Hello, everybody. Welcome to your 3-5 lesson on zeros of polynomial functions. Our learning target for today's lesson, we are going to be able to model and solve problems using the zeros of a polynomial function. We will solve for the zeros of a function by factoring or using synthetic division, and we will sketch a graph of a polynomial function using its zeros. So let's get started.